To counter the excesses of the new affluence, poverty-based monastic orders appeared, which supported themselves by begging. Most prominent were the Dominicans and the Franciscans, who took the gospel along the Silk Road to Central Asia and China in the 13th century. The Franciscans were started by Francis of Assisi, perhaps the most beloved Christian of the Middle Ages.
The Franciscan Home
Catholic. The church grew very wealthy, owning as much as a third of the land in Europe. The papacy reached its zenith with Pope Innocent III. He made it a capital offense to read the Bible in any language but Latin. No pope before or since has wielded as much power, and he called himself the supreme sovereign of the world. After Innocent III's death, the papacy slid into rapid decline, including a 70-year period when the papacy was in France. This resulted in the Great Papal Schism, in which there were as many as three competing popes. In 1453, Constantinople fell to the Ottoman Turks. The center of Christian gravity was now solidly in Western Europe. Time and again, earnest Christians called for reform. They were usually met with violent resistance.